man from out of town.
A word, man. Yo, what's up, man? My name is Pete, man.
How do you know, man?
Nice, man.
Doesn't mind if I go into this club, man?
Yo, man, I don't know about that, man. Last time we took somebody with us, man, we had to carry it home, man. We got out of control the whole 9 yards, you know what I'm saying, man?
Drinking is no problem to me. Stuff tastes like fruit punch.
Are you sure, man?
Positive, man. Positively positive.
All right, man. Let's take him, then.
We went out that night
to a club downtown
that was very high class
and had booming sounds.
We went in
and we were dressed to impress.
Fly women and girlies
looking their very best.
We took a seat at the bar,
feeling brand new.
Drink all the drinks, no liquor,
just plain old brew.
He finished it,
then he ordered one more,
and another,
and another,
and that made four.
He seen his fly girlie,
suave and debonair,
light skin complexion
with long black hair.
But this girl was ugly,
I mean her body was through.
But after four drinks or more,
she looked like Paula Abdul.
You know what, baby? She's starting to look good. She's starting to look real good. She's starting to remind me of that superstar, Paula Abdul.
The party was over,
it was time to go.
You insisted on driving when we said no.
Nah, guys, you know, I can drive myself home, man. That ain't gonna be no problem. I drive better when I'm feeling nice.
Are you sure, man?
Are you kidding me, man? That stuff in there tastes like fruit punch. I can drink that all night.
So you got in your car,
swerving on the road.
There was a cop in the bushes
on radar patrol.
The light turned green
and you decided to stop.
It turned red,
you took off
and got pulled over by a cop.
You overdid it, Holmes.
You had too much to drink.
You overdid it, Holmes.
You had too much to drink.
Excuse me, can I see your license registration, please?
I don't have my license and registration right now. But if you give me a chance, I'd like to go home and get it.
Oh, were you a wise guy, son?
No, I don't mean to be a wise guy, officer. The honest truth, what really happened is, I just came from a plane from the Dominican Republic. By the time I got to motor vehicle was close.
Oh, it was closed?
Yeah, it was close.
Oh, what's your name, son?
My name is Frank Anetto. But my friends, they call me Frank B. How about you, officer? What'd you call yourself?
Oh, this guy's a real wise guy. Who's the young lady in the passenger seat?
You don't know who that is? That's a superstar. Paula Abdul. Say hi, Paula.
Oh, yeah, that's Paula Abdul. Have you been drinking, son?
Oh, no, I don't drink, man. The only thing I drink is fruit punch.
Okay, son, you want to turn your car off and leave your keys in ignition and come with me, please?
Where we going, officer?
I want you to come sit in the back seat and blow on this tube for me, please.
Wait a minute, man.
Just blow into the tube, son.
Okay, man.
Oh, what's this, man? 2.0? Oh, Guns N' Roses, dude. You might as well get Paula, because you're going downtown, sonny. You're drunk.
So what you trying to tell me, officer? You trying to tell me that machine? Tell me I'm drunk, man? Something wrong with that machine. That machine needs a good fixing, man. That's what I think, officer.
No, you know what I think, son? I think you need a good lawyer.
Let me tell you, officer. I have a lawyer. My lawyer is so good. So good. And by the time he's finished with you, you're going to be working in Alaska. So dress warm. As a matter of fact, I suggest you go out and buy yourself a sheet dog. Because it gets bitterly cold.
You overdid it, Holmes. You had too much to drink. You overdid it, Holmes. You had too much to drink. Have you ever been cooling
on a Friday night
with your friends getting wasted?
Just feeling nice. You continue to drink
when you know you should stop.
The next thing you know,
you're behind this car.
Your body gets numb,
so you slow up the pace.
Your mouth gets watery
and you can't feel your face.
You finally make it home
and the fun begins.
You try to pass out,
but here comes the spin.
So you turn and toss,
then you toss and turn.
Your head gets light
and your chest starts to burn.
So you lay on your stomach
and you tuck in your chin.
Pale by your bedside,
now the breathing begins.
Oh God. Let me get through this last one. If you let me make it through the night, I promise I'll never have another drink again. I'll never drink as long as I live.
You overdid it, Holmes.
You had too much to drink.
You overdid it, Holmes.
You had too much to drink.
You overdid it, Holmes.
You had too much to drink.
You overdid it, Holmes.